So you stick up for Harvey. That. Did you provide a quote for Vicky Story? Did you break up the Doc Shooter's arm? No, I didn't. Would you give the Falcon data to give it to Gordon? How did Batman deal with Falcon? Saved his ass. Didn't kill him. Alright.
When your parents died, they left me as caretaker of their estate, their son, and their secrets. I would never betray them. Your parents were good people, Bruce, no matter what that thug Falcone told you.
Then swear to me, there's no truth to it.
The evidence you brought me on Falcone held up. Maybe I misjudged you.
Now Batman's beating up mobsters too. Wonder who he's after next.
Hell of a view!
Bruce, the Wayne name is toxic. I have to do what's best for my campaign. What's best for Gotham. I have to...
Oh, they're working together now?
Distance myself.
I will find the truth. Along with anyone who stands in my way.
Alright, where are we at? Gotham? What am I doing here?
You don't have to do this.
Only you now, Master Bruce.
Oh, Crime Alley. Okay.
I thought I might find you here. The news was upsetting for both of us. But you should see this. I know you come here for solitude, Bruce. More allegations about his ties to the underworld. This isn't going away. It's all so public and messy.
How could you hide this from me, Alfred, for all these years?
What would you have me do? You were a child. I've been dreading this day for nearly two decades. I hoped it would never come.
Forget the papers. I want to hear it from you.
The truth is, they were billionaires, Bruce. You can't amass that kind of wealth without making certain moral compromises. It's just not possible. That kind of money taints you.
My money has never corrupted me.
And I'm proud of you. But you're hardly the norm. Hill greased the wheels of politics. Falcone was the muscle. Thomas legitimized the whole enterprise with his name. Your father, Hamilton Hill, and Falcone, they were partners. Nothing happened in Gotham without them knowing.
You knew all that, and you never let on.
You're behaving like I was part of the conspiracy.
Yeah?
I want you to know, I had my suitcases ready. I couldn't stand to be around your father anymore. But then, they were killed. And you were all alone. And I just couldn't walk out the door. Everything I did, everything I've ever done, was out of love for you. I hope you can forgive me.
Yeah, we're still family.
How could I hold this against you? You're all I've got, Alfred.
Thank you. I won't let you down again.
Not like going to be here for 20 years and then just different like that.
This is the first time I've been back here since that night. When the police called me to collect you, I thought they'd finally arrested your father. I couldn't believe a low-life thug like Joe Chill would have the audacity to rob and kill Thomas Wayne. He was simply too well known. Too... too big. Yet, there it was.
If my father was that deep in crime, he would have had enemies.
Well, it's a fair assumption. You don't think? You always said it was a simple mugging. In 20 years, you've never wavered from that story.
I can recall every moment of that night in vivid detail. But maybe that's wrong.
Sometimes we block out things we don't want to face.
Maybe there was some detail I overlooked.
So I'm gonna be walking around trying to find something at this time.
I want him standing here, right now.
And what would the Batman do with his own parents' killer? The possibilities are frightening.
Send him to jail. I take him to jail, just like any other criminal.
But he's not just any criminal, is he? He was stabbed to death in prison. No one mourns for Joe Chill, Bruce.
Damn. So he already got killed, so he can't even get revenge. So what's over here? Nothing.
He just wanted to protect us.
Did they just park there? Invincible. Sadly, he was mistaken.
I can't picture him as a criminal, not the kind I deal with.
In that moment,
true, trust me, he probably would have had a gun to shoot his ass. If he was a criminal, wouldn't he had a gun and just be like, "No, you trying to kill me and my wife?" No, bro. No, instead. Okay, what's this? Oh, theater. No, instead he just goes like, "Nah."
I love that movie. Saw it countless times at that theater. How long did it play there?
Only when you wanted to see it, Bruce. Your mother arranged the special screenings personally.
I never knew
that. Got money.
She was always so good to me.
That's where the happiness
exactly
is.
Does the
it's all
end.
About the money.
With my father pleading, "You don't have to do this." And the gun fires.
He had the money, he would have been like,
that.
Nah, you would never see a Batman.
Considerable gaps in that recollection.
You would have seen Superman more. Batman would probably know.
Do I really want to know?
What? What am I looking for now? Oh, they've seen this? So why are they all the way over there?
Stay back!
Take whatever you want!
Nothing personal. Just business. They told me you had it coming.
You don't have to do this.
They told me?
Don't walk on me. He's making a mistake.
I guess that was his plan. Ooh, we should mind that. I got you.
Bruce, are you all right?
It wasn't a mugging. They were assassinated. And Carmine Falcone knows why.
Damn. Took him 20 years to realize that. Broken memories.